All right, guys, welcome to another episode of the Parker Power Hour. I'm your host, Parker. I'll be with you for the duration of the evening. While we play tonight, we're going to be playing Doom for a little bit. We'll see how long that lasts. I might want to play some Bloodborne. We don't know. I've got this itch to beat the shit out of Bloodborne. But right now, I also have Doom on my radar, so I want to beat that too. I'm not actually going to be doing the shots or the timer, but I am going to be drinking heavily, so don't worry about that. Oh, shit. Vodka tonic is the drink tonight. As you can see, I'm very fond of it. Let's get started. That was a fake laugh. You can't beat shit. I actually took some time to level up in Bloodborne a little bit. I dropped like two bosses at once. I still haven't beat the Orphan of Kos. I haven't even tried the first Vicar. And then after that, it's just one more boss and the last boss of the game. So go fuck yourself. You think Ukraine weak? You think Ukraine again, do you? Uncle Ray, welcome to the stream, man. This is Doom. I gotta figure out where I need to go. Alright, let's see if I can figure it out with the map. Okay, what? Ooh, looks like we need to go down there. That looks like the key. I think so. Destiny is installed. Whatever the fuck that means. Okay, so let's just keep, let's go down. I think he wanted me to go down, right? So yeah, this is the new Doom. They've done quite well with it. Alright, now there should be... Is this it? Oh, look at that. It's blocked off. How do I destroy these things? Okay. Is there a way to fall down? That is where I wanted to go, right? Oh, no. I'm on the opposite side of the room. So this is it. Yeah, so I don't think I've been here. Hello? Who is that? Is that a... Oh, it's a... Yeah, huh. So if you do a super kill like that, are you playing as The Rock? The Purge election year? You've asked for that. I just saw an ad for that. I'm excited. I liked the last Purge. The first one was fucking awful. But the last one was pretty good. The last one was much better than the first. Where am I going? Where are you going? Alright. What is this? Munitions crate. Alright, let's switch it up. How do I switch guns? Okay. Shotgun. That's the one I want. Yeah, so I like... I'm excited for that. I'm not going to see it. I haven't seen any movies in theaters. It's a little bit annoying because so many good ones have come out. But we haven't seen any. Easy there, buddy. Like X-Men Apocalypse I want to see. That's probably good. I want to see... Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That looks awesome. Again, first one garbage. I'm sure they've learned their lesson. Michael Bay. He always learns his lesson. That's not true. Whoa! What is this? Key card! Oh no, a weapon! What do we got here? Super shotgun! That's awesome. Team of Two looks horrible. You got Bebop and Rocksteady. Come on. It can't be bad. Bebop eating some spaghetti. Come on, you know you want that. You want all of that. All up in your face. While you watch it with your popcorn. Your corn that's popped. What is this? Is this it? I think this is it.
Demonic breach detected.
Let's fucking get this bitch. What the fuck? Whoa! Fuck you! Fuck this guy. Got him. Where you going? Where you going? Fuck, I hate the shield guys.
burst of flames.
Oh, holy shit. God damn it. Let's try heavy assault rifle. This thing's awesome. Stop it. Whoops. Rather watch Turbulence. Turbulence is terrible. Fucking Ray Liotta.
You know what me and Ellie have been watching, my daughter, lately is The Flash. I gotta say, that show's terrific. We just finished the first season. I have no idea how they're gonna handle the second season, because it looks like they just erased the first season. With time travel. I'm having a hard time hitting these fuckers. But we did it. That's it, right? Let's go up here. I don't get it. Oh, is there something else I need to do here? Oh, key card. Have I been out here? I think I have. Flash looks terrible. That's good. It's a good show for your kids. They keep it light, but it's fun. And it made me really like the Flash as a superhero. He's probably DC's best superhero. Pick those up. We don't have any shotguns. Superman is probably the worst hero I think ever created. Hey, I'm unstoppable unless you have a green rock. That's awesome. Now, anytime he's in trouble, it has to be because of a green rock. Ooh, let's heal up. You know what I'm saying? You don't know what I'm saying. Although, and the only time that Superman is good is when there's other freaking, there it is. When there's other Kryptonians fighting against him. But even then, it's just like two people slamming their heads against metal, but it doesn't hurt, so it's just stupid. Batman's good. Flash is better. Batman's tired. He's fucking tired. He's tired. Played through 3 Batman games. I've seen 7 Batman movies. I'm tired. I'm just tired. What do we have here? I've already got that. Clearly. Alright, so now... What the fuck is that? Never seen that before. Bird into a woman's head. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. Where did that flying bitch go? Is she summoning people? Do I need to kill her? She is! That bitch. Where is she? Is she? Oh, there you are. Let's go plasma. Holy shit, I'm dead. How come I didn't make it? What is this? What? Get up there. Well, that helps. I should hit this bitch with the chainsaw if I can get to her. Fuck! You're too fast. Oh! You know you're done. You're done. You're done. Yeah, the chainsaw in this game is fucking ridiculous. But so the chainsaw is a really cool mechanic. So the chainsaw, I press square to bring up the chainsaw. Now it takes
with
fuel.
Decades perfecting the science,
it takes fuel.
Selling it to humanity. We balance their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for.
That's fuel.
It works. You cannot do this.
Samuel Hayden says no.
Anyway, if you kill someone with usually when you kill people, you get a glory kill, you get life back. But if you kill someone with a chainsaw, you get ammo back, which is fucking awesome. Fuck my asshole. Let's go. Where am I going, though? Because I'm a man of my word. Do you have a girlfriend? A wife? Someone you care about? I'm gonna find her. I'm gonna hurt her. Let's go. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I think I am. Ooh, look at that over there. Let's get to it. What is this? Ooh, upgrade my suit. Praetor token, take it. Denzel Valentine, small forward for the Bulls. Who gives a shit about any of this? Alright. What do I got there? Can I level up my suit now? Alright, let's see what we want. Area scan equipment system. Power of effectiveness. Dexterity. Swap weapons faster. Okay. Grab ledges faster. Swap. I want the double jump. I know there's a double jump somewhere. Increases the length of time. I don't like power-ups. Rapid charge. Nope. I don't charge up my weapons. I just fucking shoot them. Area scanning. That could help me with the secrets. Hanks. Secrets. Alright, screw it. What do you think of Game of Thrones? Well, I gotta say, the last episode was probably the best episode ever made of any TV series ever. No, I'm not exaggerating. It was fantastic. They finally, you know, killed a bad guy. And it was the bad guy. They killed the bad guy. Okay, I'm spoiler alert. They finally killed a bad guy that was not, that was, had no reason for being bad. Usually all the bad guys in Game of Thrones have a pretty good reason. They're not bad. They're just not aligned with the family you want them to be aligned with. Like the Lannisters. Lannisters. What am I doing here? What the fuck? 90, 80, 70, 60. Open sesame. But this guy, he was just like that to be like that. But it was good TV, because boy, you hate him. Alright. That's where I need to go. How do I get there? Get in there? Open that shit up. Fuck. Wrong? What if... What was I wrong about? Best episode ever? What was better? This is where I want to be, right? This is the place. What do they call it? The place to be. No, that's not the place to be. Blackwater's still the best? The Blackwater was stupid. Come on, with Tyrion gives his little speech and then nothing happened. I hate the stupid god. Yeah, they definitely dragged on the many-faced god a little too long. Alright, is this it? This looks like it, boys. Boom! 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 Get the... I'm the Doom God. I'm not saying I'm good, that's just who I am in this game, the character. Jew. Oh, you hit me. Get the fuck out of here. Where you at? Huh. What do they call it? They call it billiards. Billiard. The play steppy. No, not billiards. A billiard room. Holy shit. What do we got here? What do I want? Ooh, I know what I want. I want my shotgun. No, super shotgun. No, heavy assault rifle. There it is. Oh, fuck you. Gotcha. Shit! Fuck you! Isn't there a way to lock on? Yes, there is. Okay. She's dead. Let's change weapons. Is she back? What is that? Oh, berserk. Should have got that earlier. Is there anyone else? Doesn't anyone have any more rockets? Speaking of which, that comes out this weekend and it looks terrible. Missiles. Doesn't anyone have any more missiles?
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
What? Say something else. Are you just watching? We are watching you. I used to live in a neighborhood that I used to bike around in all the time, and my girlfriend lived in the same neighborhood. And after seeing the movie Congo, we would always joke that she was always watching us from her house somehow. So every time we would drive to our house, we would repeat the lines. Hey, shut up. We are watching you. Oh, we were dumb.
Our energy production is what you want, then you need
the same hieroglyphics over and over.
And Argent energy will no longer exist in this solar system.
Independence Day.
We will be back at square one.
I'm like, fuck you, Samuel Hayden. Shut down the Argent Tower.
You have no...
I can't even do that voice. Olivia, it's like Optimus Prime.
I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Let's track it.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Alright. Kill Olivia Pierce. We're gonna kill that bitch. It looks like a steaming pile. Yeah. Yeah, it looks... That strangely looks awful. The original... The first trailer where they just showed, like, hey, they're back. You're like, oh my god, Independence Day again. But then it looks like they just didn't spend any money on it. So, it looks terrible. But yeah, the first one, the president's like, doesn't anyone have any more missiles? And then the drunk has one more, but it won't fire. Which way am I going here? We're going the other way. Exit. Facility.
Walk the path. Challenge complete. Bird's eye view. Acquire the automap for the Argent facility. I guess I didn't. To be knighted. Perform 2 death from above glory kills. I don't on Hell Knight specifically.
I don't know how to perform a death from above kill on anything, let alone many things, to necessitate an entire rack. So this is Doom. Fucking Doom.
Argent Energy Tower.
This game is a lot of fun. I hope that's coming through. decided not against doing the actual shots tonight. Just had a long, long, long week. My aunt has been here since last, what was it, Tuesday? She left Sunday. My parents were here until Tuesday morning. They got here Thursday night. So it's been a long, long freaking weekend with people over in your house. Well, I like having people over, but it just gets, you just want just some space. I haven't played a fucking video game since last Thursday.
To the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact.
What?
There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Oh, dang. Thrust boots. Obtain thrust boots. Will this open? No, it will not.
Whoa.
Easy, buddy. Who the fuck are you? Holy shit. We probably need to keep our distance. Plasma. What the fuck? This is not plasma? Jesus Christ, die! Oh, right into the knee. Ooh, I want that. How do I get up in there? How do I get up in that? How do I get up in that? I want it. Oh, that's the way in. So you gotta get up there. Oh, I need the thrust boots, clearly. What is behind? Oh, fuck, another one of these fucks. Am I gonna die? Is he still alive? Oh, that helps. Stop it!
Demonic presence eliminated.
Why would I press square to reload? What game is that from? You know a game I still haven't played? Who was over some of my parents? My sister-in-law and her babies. And then my mother and father-in-law and my other sister-in-law. The single one. Alright, where are those fucking boots? Ooh, life. Let's go out here. I think they're down there. Alright. There they are.
By Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Adductor, is the UAC's crown achievement.
We have the double jumps. All of them.
Argent Energy. Give yourself to the cause.
What is this? Oh, take that.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team.
There we go. There's all kind of applications now. Oh, no, too far! That's rough. Load from checkpoint. Pressed X. Glory kills can be formed from a variety of angles, including from above. Why are they obsessed with the above glory kill? Now that I double jump, I should be able to do it, I guess.
I don't think I've ever been into an NBA draft. I rarely even get up for the NFL draft, but I like seeing the first round. We're gonna try this again. I'm a man of my word. Whoa, no! Okay, I had it. I had it. That's gotta be a secret. Nothing on got. What? Game of Thrones season finale next week. What do you mean? Usually the one before the season finale is the big one, and the season finale is a little lackluster. So what's going to happen in the season finale? I have no idea. I'm excited. I've been watching Preacher. That's not that good. It's not that good. I wanted to like it. The first episode was just all right. The second episode I thought was pretty good. The third and fourth episodes have disappointed. Completed in 21-27. You know what's not disappointing? The fucking Flash. Well, I missed that, didn't I? Fuck! Got hung up on the side of a building. That's gotta be a secret. There's probably just a really, really easy way to get there. So, I guess they have to go back to... I guess Arya's gonna take a boat home. Maybe she'll find her wolf. They killed off those things pretty fucking fastly, didn't they? These wolves didn't do shit. Alright, let's there we go. Fuck me! I did it one time. Why? What the fuck? Sits! This is the TV I know and love to hate. Fuck you, I'm getting this. I'm gonna get it. On this try. Guaranteed. Guarantee on this try. Suits is awesome. I feel like they should have just ended the entire series instead of having fucking Mike go to jail. Why would that happen? For those of you who don't watch Suits, you should. It's Good Will Hunting meets Liars. Alright, let's do this. I'm a man of my word. Yep. Super easy to get back here. No reason to come this way. Is there a secret somewhere else? Doesn't anyone have any more missiles? Oh, do I gotta make that jump? Why would they make that accessible? You know? Oh, look at that. Oh, I missed it! Oh, no! NBA draft is pretty terrible. Yeah, when you said you were going to watch it, I was like, really? Really? Oh, the NBA draft is quite awful. Anyway, the games that I need to play, that I need to beat before I move on to the next game. So I have to play a little more of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I have to play a little more of Fallout 4. Now, these are games that I know I'm not going to get anywhere close to beating. But these are the games that... Okay, now I can get up in there. Or maybe I still can't. I still can't. Fuck. Okay, up there. There we go. Fuck me. There it is. Alright, what is this? Oh, it's a trial, I think. Count 30. Plus 2 seconds per kill. Plus 4 seconds per look at super shotgun. Yeah, no shit, I'm gonna do this. So yeah, this is a game I need to beat. I'll actually beat this game. I know I'm not gonna beat Fallout 4 or Assassin's Creed Syndicate, but I would like to get a little further in them just to feel like I got my money's worth. Never buy more than one game at a time. I bought those three. I bought Metal Gear Solid 5, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and Fallout 4 all at the same time because it was buy two, get one free. So essentially 33% off. And that's a pretty good deal. So I did it. And I then proceeded to save Metal Gear Solid 5. I still haven't played that. I played probably 10 hours of Fallout 4, probably 6 hours of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I'm just not built for open world giant games that take fucking forever. Let's start the challenge. Where are these fuckers? Where are these? Where are they? Where are they?
We're gonna retry that.
It's hard to get glory kills because they die in one hit. Where is everyone? Where the fuck are you guys?
What the fuck? There's no people to kill!
I don't think the glory kills are helping me that much. What is causing them to raise up? Where are you? 26 of 30.
What the fuck? Just give me some people to kill.
Glory kills and saying it every 5 seconds. Glory kill. Glory kill. Glorious. They're glorious kills. They're kills that are gloryful. They're glory kills. They call them glory kills. Glory kill right there. Glory kill right there. Glory kill. Where'd they go? Where did they go? Well, that was stupid. Glory kills. I need more glory kills. Maybe not enough glory kills. Maybe too many glory kills. Just want some glory. When I kill someone, fucking glory kills. Fuck. Whoop.
No more guys now. Should I just keep moving?
Oh, this is annoying. This is annoying. Just don't give me enough guys to kill.
Fuck
that. This is a lot harder than it looks. I just need a good reet.
Thank you. What the fuck?
No, it really isn't. Wow, Tim. You really think every game's fucking easy. I wish you were here. Let you try. Damn it! Game genie that mother up. I'm not a cheater. Plus, this should be really easy. I should figure out where the fuck they are. There's no one here. Alright, so... yeah, you just gotta go with where they rise. They rise in a certain pattern. I don't think it matters if I get glory kills. I should just kill people. What the hell? I only got 25 out of 30. So I must have missed some? Ugh! This is very aggravating. You are a bitch. Will you raise somewhere? Jesus Christ, I don't go up there. I go to the right? Is that what I do? Why'd you die 30 times to the spider in Bloodborne? Well, I don't, I'm not at the spider anymore. I'm at the Orphan of Kos I'm dying a bunch of times at. And it's a rough one. He's a doozy. Apparently the hardest boss in the game. Where the fuck are they coming next? So we're missing the last wave. I need to keep some around. Only get a massive... it doesn't go over 6? Oh. I don't think they will res, though. Yeah, see, they won't res until I take care of enough of the first one. Times 6 seconds. Okay, so it'll never go below 6. I mean, above 6. I can't stack time. The problem is that they res in a certain order, and that's what it is. I don't know if you're right. No, you're right.
What? I thought I had it! Oh, I died? Oh my god, so I think we found the path. You jump up. Okay, well, space out still. I'm trying.
I'm a man of my word.
Who is hitting me? Where the fuck are they? This is just stupid now. This isn't fun anymore. This isn't a fun challenge. This is a fuck you challenge. Is it random where they spawn?
Did terrible that time. Terrible. This makes me want to quit at life.
I'm gonna go kill myself. I'll see you later. I won't be there Saturday.
So that's where I don't know where to go then. After I go that route, I don't know where the next one spawn. And it's really annoying.
Alright, no glory kills. Just shotgun.
Fuck this game! Should have gone back instead of turning around, hanging around. Kids got alligator blood. What the fuck? That's just me dying. And that's just stupid.
Oh, the salt is real, my friends. The salt. The game of rage. If my daughter came down right now, I would strangle her to death.
Gotta book it.
What the fuck? It might be a timing thing.
No, you can hear him.
God damn it.
I just need to keep looking at places. I'm clearly not supposed to go up and across that bridge.
Without permission from the Saint, I don't know what you're talking about, but we did it. We did it. Oh my God. And all it gives us is an ammo boost.
Uncle Ray Ray, have you seen
10 Cloverfield Lane?
The Nelly song?
I assumed it was had something to do with Nelly and his Saint Lunatics. 10 Cloverfield Lane, I liked a lot. I like it. I like it a lot.
No, good. I thought it was good. My friend Adam Jolvazan, who sometimes streams with me, did not like it at all. But he's wrong.
That's why he'll always be there. And I'll always be here. You'll always be a loser.
There we go. Alright, so we killed it. One first try, we got that shotgun thing, you know, done. That was pretty nice. I'm surprised I did it on the first try, but, you know, I did. Can it open now? Son of a bitch.
Where do I go? Give me the shotgun shells.
Alright, is this... I think we need to get out over there.
I'm a man of my word.
Get up there. Yes! Oh, no, 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 no! Fuck. Fuck. I did it, then I lost it.
All right.
Shut the fuck up.
All right. We can jump this. We have the technology. Fuck. We have the skills
to build him better.
The one John Goodman. Yeah, John Goodman's in it. The good man. He's a good man.
Look at that.
Look at all this. There's nothing up here.
Doesn't anyone have any more missiles?
What?
Don't do it. Don't do that. Don't do that to me, Gene. Damn it.
Don't blow this for us, Gene. It looks like there might be an easier way. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. How are you? I'm trying to think of other movies that I've seen that I've liked. I don't think I've seen many. What is this, health? Thank you. Oh, now we're platforming. It's glorious! Don't think, this is where I'm supposed to jump off, or is it? What do you think? Okay. What do we got here? Well, hello, who's shooting at me? What? Oh, look at you up there. You are accurate. You caused me to jump to my death. That wasn't very Doom God-ish. Watch this start me from before the shotgun footage. Roll that beautiful shotgun footage. Finding and killing every demon in a mission will help. Something. Auto wash. The Martian. So good. Did you read the book?
Man, did you read the book? I read the book and the book was better.
Everyone says that about everything, but it was actually better in this case. Reading the book, the jokes from the movie were not as good. I felt like the jokes in the book were funnier. More fun. Can I kill this guy? Doesn't anybody have... Okay. Stop. Why can't I move? Alright, let's change guns to something that will kill this bitch. Oh, only 30. Bitch. You bitch! Oh, look at you. 5 shots. Alright, plasma? Nope. Yep. Where you at? You coming down to my level? Did he? Where are you? What the fuck? He's everywhere. There you are. What the fuck is hitting me now? Alright, let's just move on. Okay, there's one up here. Well, that was a good help. There we go. There they go. God damn it. Oh my gosh, they came to me. Alright. How do I get... I gotta go... What? Up there. This is elaborate. Okay. I need half. Any good movies on Netflix or Amazon I should watch? Yeah, The Flash. The Flash is on Netflix. And it's so good. Open Sesame. Whoa, what's over here? Should I go?
I'm thinking yes. Oh, where's my double jump? What do we got in here? Health? Well, that's always fun. Oh, fuck these guys. How do I kill this motherfucker? Jesus, that killed me. Oh, this is the place I'm supposed to be going. What? What? Oh, fuck, that's... Fuck you.
Fuck.
Any good movies? Need to read on plants coming up this week. Sat. Need to read on plants. Don't know what you're fucking talking about. You typey, not good. Alright. Alright, well, we're right here. What? Okay, so, wait a second. What? I have to start over? Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Or was I somewhere else? It looked like I was starting over. It's alright, I'm a fast platformer. Now that I know the streets, the way to go. So now, I think I need to just go that way, right? Oh, I can't make that. Can I? Of course you can. Oh, fuck you. You are dead, you disgusting skeletal... Bitch!
Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
Why are you walking like that? Is non-functional. Is that heavy? Is why don't you viable. Eat something?
We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Fucking eat something, you weirdo. Food is delicious. I guess they're on Mars. They don't have any access to, like, a fucking McDonald's. What is this? Another super shotgun.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility.
Pure hell energy.
Throughout the universe from Argent Town.
That was awesome. Oh, there's more to it. What is that? Oh shit, it's you. Holy shit, this bitch is like the Flash.
Why can't I hit this bitch? It's time to change it up. Where'd she go? Where is she? God damn it! Oh, I hate her. Ooh, make sure to use barrels. I really should be upgrading my weapons and shit. The plasma rifle seems to suck. Oh, super shotgun. Shots penetrate through targets. That is what we need. That is awesome. Heavy assault rifle. Oh, it's locked. Everything's locked on it. Why is that? Oh, I don't have any more upgrade points. Vacuum. Further increases range for absorbing dropped items. I kind of like that. What else I got? Increases the value of damage from demons and nah. Days increases how long demons remain. That's staggered. Right? That's pretty good. Upgrade. Wow. Okay, so what's this upgrade? Upgraded. Upgrade. Pick up 500 ammo items. That's probably easy to upgrade. Let's do that. I don't want to run out of ammo. Let's go kill this bitch. Kill Olivia Pierce. Where'd she go? Okay, watch out for that car. You could have told me that. Could have told me that. Oh, shit. You know what I need to do? All right, so we're going to kill Olivia Pierce, and then we're going to call it the show, but I'm going to keep streaming. Some fucking Bloodborne, or keep playing this. But yeah, we're going to try and kill her as part of the show. Finish the joke. Alright. This game is like the perfect game to play in short bursts. Now, am I supposed to jump on these things? Or jump down? Huh. Jerry, what are you doing? Did the little baby wet him? What is this? Oh, another suit shit. You're not the man. You're not even married like I am. Praetor token gained. Take that shit. Take it. Argent energy. Oh, wow. I needed it. Thank you for that. Where is this bitch? Let's get the doors right. Hold on. What's over here? Just jump out there? I can't. It's glass. It's glass. Alright, let's do it. I'm ready for a boss fight. One that you won't believe. Whoa. Impact compensation. What does that say? Look at that. Holy shit, you're ugly. Look like me in my prime.
Gotcha. Holy shit, there's more of you! Do headshots count for anything?
Oh, I ripped out his heart and fed it to him. This game's amazing.
Talk about a glory kill. Fuck, there's more. There's more. I think I know what it's time for. God, the chainsaw! Bonesaw is ready! Fuck you guys. Hiya! Oh, there's God mode. 4x damage, could have used that. I'll take a full suit of armor that only gave me 5 because I already had full armor. What the fuck? Oh, fuck you! Look at you! Sweet little rocket launcher face. Do I want this? Oh my god, there's more. What do I need to do? What's hitting me? That works. Where's the there you are. There you go. There they go. Pekka Stadium's as shady spitzes flow. Am I supposed to kill this somehow? Oh yes. Nope. Itch. All right, weapon upgrade point. Okay. Where am I going here, boys? Where are you going? Finally, a decent looking boss. Baba Mabasham. Oh, look at that. Should have jumped to that. I think I need to go up. Oh, so I need to get up there somehow. And it looks like I can get up over there. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. That was how you do a video game boss. 4 big guys and then a rocket launcher guy. Oh, I need that fuel. I need fuel! Oh, shit. There we go.
Let's go up. Going down.
Oh shit, should have jumped on that? Should have jumped on it? Is it gonna come back down? Yeah. That was a valiant effort. I don't think it was accurate.
Kalima! Kalima!
Yeah, that was awesome. I need to fire or fall back here.
Here we go.
Accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is the top of this Argent facility.
Jesus Christ, it just goes on and on.
She could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Guess what? In every fucking Doom game, you go to hell. I'm assuming she's going to get that portal fucking open. And we're going to go down into fucking hell. And it's the best fucking time anyone's ever had. They make hell seem like the most fun place you could ever go. Can I go to hell with like a shotgun and a rocket launcher and a plasma gun? And I don't know how I can carry it all, but I just can. And I can just switch from between weapons whatever I want. That's my heaven. Thought I had it.
Oh, fuck that. If I have to fight those bosses again.
Those fatties from Doom 2. When do we get to the Cyber Demon? That was the scariest fucking thing ever created. A Cyber Demon. And then the Spider Demon. What do they call it? There was two different versions. There was a Mastermind. And there was... I forget the small one that shot green shit. The Mastermind had like a chain gun, which would fuck you up. Okay. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. What's going on here, boys? I mean, can I just go up somewhere? Perfect. Perfect.
Perfect.
Max health already. Uh-oh, more demons. More demons. Ink. It means incoming. Shorten it. Just like BA. Badass. Oh, is there people up there? What? Invulnerability. Probably use that way too soon. Okay. Oh, there you are. You want some of that? No, you don't. Yes, he does. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? We need the super shotgun. You need to suck a dick. Fuck me, run away! Fuck the name of life! Stop, 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 stop! Where the fuck? I thought I saw armor. There it is. Can't get to it. What is this? What is that? Sweetness. Oh, look at that. Full life. Okay. What do we got? What's shooting at me now? We got plasma. For any challenges to my throne. That's a takedown from above.
Demonic presence.
Okay, how did I get up? How do you? Oh,
diabolical.
Oh, and it's the room.
By Argent Energy.
Thanks, but I already have full life. Where is this bitch? Elevator locked.
Activate the drones.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
So I think I need to go up more. What is this? Oh, yes. Let's see what I want. Do I want more health, more armor, more ammo? So it looks like I've been going for the ammo. I still think ammo is what I want. Armor? I don't think so. Health or ammo? I'm going. Let's just max out ammo. Actually, no. I've got plenty of weapons now. Let's go with health.
All right. We did it. That was a good show.
Open sesame. There it is. Okay, missed that. Fucking get up there. Don't go. What? What are you doing? Oopsie daisy. I expect this to be quite a hard. See, I think I might. This might be a game I want to play again on the harder difficulty.
Okay. Oh, damn it! Damn it! Shit, Ojito. Did they draft someone? What?
I want to kill this Olivia, whatever her name is. But this climbing is
pretty low. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
There it is. Here she go. Don't get it. Okay. I don't think I can. Oh, there it is. What? Where are we going now? Where are we going?
What are we doing?
What's going on? Shoot your shit. Is this the place to be? No, I think I need to go up even further. Holy crap. Look, there's more demons. Fuck you. Well, that's gonna kill you. Give me that. Give me the life. Am I supposed to be learning something from this? Oh, no, I just need to get to the other side.
Thank you.
What?
Yes. Yes.
Where'd I go? Where'd I go?
Right in front of your face.
Alright, we're doing it. Sounds like, Holy shit. Look at you.
God, I hate this fucker. Stop it!
Alright, well, we did it.
What is this? This is where that's where I came from.
That'll work. What? Oh, I need to jump up there. Got it. I need to switch guns. I need to switch guns. They just keep coming. Yeah, it's fucking Doom. It's fucking... I never use the pistol. Infinite. Is this where I need to be?
Look at that! We got another fun time.
Count 10, time 12. Along with the combat, limit 10 unwilling. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. First try, guaranteed. Armed with the combat shotgun, limit 10 and with explosive barrel damage before the timer. You gotta use an explosive barrel damage. Explosive barrel damage. I can't use the shotgun, which is quite weird. Press X to continue. I get it. Let's start it. Okay. What happened there? I eliminated one. I got 7 of 10, and then I died.
Oh.
Okay. Well, we're a lot better at this one than the other one. But you also... need to kill them. Fuck!
Ugh.
This way, you fuckers. God damn it! Why are they so hard to kill with barrels?
Fuck! I had nine!
Ooh, shedanza. Alright, so there's not a lack of... It's not like the last shotgun challenge where there's a lack of them. I can just kill ones with once I get the barrels. Once they're close to a barrel, so I just need to kill the right ones. But that was a twofer. That's what you call a twofer. Fuck me. You one hit shit in this.
Oh, fuck that. I will drink when I die.
Fuck! I couldn't do it that time. Couldn't do it that time. Need to get ones in the fucking back. Ah! At least it doesn't take that long to reload this. God, that's a bad one. These are good ones. God damn it. Ideas? I don't know. I feel like I'm doing something wrong. There's an easy way to do it, but I'm doing it wrong. Okay, so, as soon as I thought that I was doing something wrong, increase the effectiveness of equipment items. Don't know what that means, but I'll take it.
I will fucking take it. Turkey. So they drafted someone from Turkey with the first pick? Furkan Kosma, safe, strong guard from Turkey. This guy looks terrible. He looks goofy and not
gonna be able to play. We'll see. I know a lot about basketball. What's the mixture of your drink? Vodka, tonic.
We went about 600 of vodka and 1,400 of tonic.
Make it a little strong. I'm a man of my word. Alright. I'm glad I went out here for no reason at all. Alright, so we gotta go back in. Oh, I gotta get up there. God damn it, that was scary. I'll take it, whatever you give me. There we go. What's this? Are you gonna move? Is this thing gonna move? That doesn't move? Shit! Shit! Get out of the way! Oh no! What happened to Captain Wildchair? I feel like that was hurting my acid reflux a little more. So I switched to vodka diet tonic. And I haven't had soda in a while. I went to McDonald's today to get iced teas for my wife.
I was like, and can I also get one large Diet Dr. Pepper? Because that sounds glory. Like a glory. It sounds like a glory kill. And they said, oh, I'm sorry, we're out of caffeinated sodas. I'm like, what? Like, all we have is tea. I'm like, well, lucky for my wife, that's all she fucking wanted. But you're not helping me out in any way. And I'm like, do you just not know how to fucking change the fucking thing? Okay, I'm reloading. There's gotta be something I'm missing, right? This is where I came from. Oh, no. That's not it. You don't want that, neither do I. I don't want to freak when I see you with guys, not just men, but females live. But I guess just what's left to do. How could it ever be just us two? Nope, get up there. Fuck. No one knows where to go. Alright. Where am I supposed to go here? I can't go there. I can't even... There's no even way to get up there. There's no further up. This has got to be it. Alright, check the map. Alright. So it does look like I need to jump to another platform to get up. Is there a doorway up? Okay, there's that. There's that. Oh, there we go. Duh. Just keep looking for places to go up. What kind of VODK? VOK? Do you remember that Chicago trip, Tim? VODK. VOK. VOK. You weren't in the car for that, but it was fucking hilarious. Okay, so you want... What is it? How you spell it? VOK, eh? VODKA. What the fuck? What are you doing? What are you? Olivia Pierce. I'm a man of my word. What is this? It's just a plasma rifle? I've had this for decades. Pick it up. What is that? A hologram? Weapon? I've never seen that before. Burned into a woman's head. What am I supposed to do? Well, this is highly inefficient.
Welcome to the UAC.
Well, I will take one of those.
With the key to the future.
I'm bringing in there. You were at the hotel. You and Fiji didn't want to get alcohol. We needed alcohol. So me and Mike came through by paying off a cab driver who clearly had never had alcohol before. What do you want? VOK? Is that how you spell it? VOK? VODK? What the fuck? Fucking just get the goddamn vodka and get back in the car. Obviously, we didn't say it. We were fucking underage, so we were scared shitless.
Yeah, vodka, VODK, please. Get us the vodka.
What are you going to mix it with? We're just going to have soda or something. What am I going here? What am I doing? Oh, right there. Spread it open with your hands. Oh, you son of a bitch. Why are you insane? Oh, no. Oh, well, that's not going to work. Plasma will.
Wouldn't mind a little. Holy shit, how many are there of you? Wouldn't mind having a BFG right now. You know, a big freaking giant. Fuck you. Fuck this guy. Holy shit. Here you go. We made it. We made it. We need 111. We need 111.
Into the unknown. Exploration. See, I don't get any fucking secrets. Argent cells. I got 1 out of 2. All right.
That's going to do it for the show, boys. Thanks for tuning in. I had a great time. Now, for those of you tuning in live, I'm going to switch. I'm going to pivot. Pivot to fucking Bloodborne. But thanks for tuning in for Doom. That has been Parker Power Hour, the Doom without the Power Hour. So it's just a Parker Plays, I guess. I think I should start mixing it that way on my website so people know what are actual Power Hours versus what I'm just playing and shooting the shit. But I'm going to save and exit. And I'm going to mark the time down, 1:41:40. All right. In my mental calculator. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Thanks for tuning in. You can find all my old videos, as you saw, at the top of the screen, parkpower.com, for all the old videos. Fuck yeah. Let's play some Bloodborne.